What is up, guys? Coffee and Gaming 24/7 with me, someone better. I am playing Thomas Was Alone. I am almost halfway through it, as you can see here. I went to this section so that you can see 1, 2, 3, 4. Be starting the fifth one out of 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it's like halfway through, and let's go back to the main menu. It's kind of a slow menu there. I went to scenario. Basically, that's basically map level, whatever, anything like that. Yeah, let's just go. Let's just do it. Okay. So, take a little coffee break while they read this. If anybody has any games that they'd want to see, you know, played through. Even old games. It doesn't matter to me. I'm up for anything. So just let me know. Alright. Alright, I'm ready. Oh. Okay. Where?
Laura was pleased this one was behind a wall. Maybe he'd never know what she could do. Maybe they could just have a conversation. Hang out. As long as he didn't find out what she could do, which would never happen so long as they stayed separate.
Huh, two new characters. Right? Unless that square is the other one from before. I don't remember. There's Laura, Chris, John, Thomas.
Laura didn't have time to worry about the ominous pixel cloud. It had been following her for some time, and it had kept itself to itself until now. More important was the little orange thing, which was looking at her in a way that she kind of, well...
That was weird.
As the square, who had shyly introduced himself as Chris, bounced atop Laura, she began to worry that he was just using her like all the others had. They'd all bounce too, and then they disappeared when her back was turned.
It's weird that he was still jumping.
Only the ominous pixel cloud ever remained, looking a little bigger and a little less hungry with every disappearing friend.
Oh, you know what? I think I'm jumping higher when I jump on Laura. You see? She's like a trampoline. That's kind of weird. Huh. Anyway, let's see if I can fly through these and get like two of these levels done today. That'd be nice. You never know. There's always one that takes, like,
bounce,
forever.
Laura found herself less and less irritated by Chris. She started to miss him when he wasn't there. On another platform or something.
Jumping like a trampoline, it's weird. I have this game for the Vita too. It's pretty fun to play on there too. Whoa. Okay. All of a sudden it got crazy.
Chris was in love. She was perfect. He had to tell her so.
She's not perfect.
At some
point,
would definitely tell her. Probably best to wait for a moment the large, ominous pixel cloud wasn't about, though. Yeah. Probably best to wait.
Can I just go across this? What is the pixel cloud? That thing's crazy. Okay. That's gonna be a little difficult. Part of the problem. There we go. I don't know if that's better or worse. I can go all the way across with her, but this is gonna be a to-do. Oh! Oh, maybe not. I've played enough Mario and stuff. I'm nervous. Oh! Oh, it keeps falling! I thought the ceiling was gonna be too high. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Boom! Excuse me. Whew. Okay. So we have a trampoline block. That's kind of cool. How do I get this out? Somebody's got to hit the button.
Was massively disappointed to run into the gang again. He'd enjoyed the alone time with his new girlfriend.
I think it went lower. I jumped down there, but this is Thomas. This is the easy one to use because he jumps really high. I'm gonna lose my mind. And there we go. Oh, no. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, okay. He can't jump with that block, but if I switch to the other one, he jumps. So I need all three. That was crazy. I didn't know if that would work.
Is it too early to refer to Laura as his girlfriend? Only if I say it out loud, he told himself. He didn't want to scare her off.
Okay, I guess I can go down there and we'll just see what's over. And a button. That's a mess. Thank you.
others seemed suspicious of Laura, and the eager-looking pixel cloud of death which seemed to be watching her. Sure, they'd use her inherent bounciness to reach slightly higher jump points, but they wouldn't strike up a conversation with her. Chris found them rude. Rude, and always there.
Not bad, not bad. A little coffee break. No. Oh, I didn't see that there.
The others wouldn't drop it. Who's that cloud guy? Why is he following us? What's that rumbling, hungry sound he keeps making? Chris, can we just leave Laura behind?
She can't get on top. she's so bad at jumping. Okay, let's see. Oh, that was good. Oh, I tried to rush it. That's my fault. Oh, really? Oh, come on. I gotta send somebody else down? Come on, Chris will do it, or Thomas will do it. Annoying that it keeps going over to her. Oh man. Let's just see if it'll work. I don't know how that... Okay, that one was a little tricky. Am I the blob? Am I that blue one too? I can't jump those guys. Oh.
Laura liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seem to be sticking around, too.
Oh.
Not like those losers from before.
I was just watching the I was reading the words and just waiting. I didn't know. I did not know. So she has to get on, right? And then they have to go. Okay. Oh. Come on, come on. That's nice. Oh, I am the blue one. No. I think it was because I hit that button and the water rose. So that means that I have to... trying to get her off of me. There we go. It takes a little bit to switch over to the person because there's five of them now. Oh, and I can't use him. Oh, I can't jump off him either. That stinks. Oh, let me try something.
Laura liked her new gang. She liked
Chris. Not sure what's gonna happen.
She liked having friends.
These All right,
ones
seem let's
to
go.
Be sticking around, too.
Oh, all right.
Not those losers good, good, good. From before.
Safe for me. Somebody has to go up and hit the button. And I have to move the blue one. Oh! I almost lost them. Almost. There we go. Keep the blue one. It's, oh. There we go. Right there is good. Move the pink. Hopefully that brings... Oh, I thought the water was going to do something bad. No, what's happening? Wait. What? I have no idea why I died. The blue one can rise, right? Can it only rise with two? Oh, this is a whole to-do thing. I don't know the rules. I thought it could rise. Or was it because I was right underneath it? No, I don't get it. See, now I'm moving with them. But before when I moved, it was not moving them, so I think I can't have her on. Like, if I have her there. No, they're all moving still, so... has to be this one.
Laura liked her new gang. She liked Chris.
I am going to drop everybody off on that ledge up there.
These ones seem to be sticking around, too. Not like those losers from before.
They're all coming up onto that ledge, because I don't want to lose them again. I don't know if it's because the water was hitting me directly, or... Everybody's getting off. So, like, figure it out. I don't get it. They all rose at the same time. I think it's because the water was hitting me. So, I'm gonna control that all at once. Nope. I don't want to hit the button until I'm ready. Okay, left is blue. What? Okay, I'm so confused. It looks like Laura can float. Because she was right in the water. Is it? I'm not sure touching the water. No, touching the water doesn't do anything. Oh, jeez. So dumb. Well, it's definitely giving me a run for my money, that's for sure. challenging my brain. The harder, the ones at like the 0.9 are always like the most difficult. I don't mind the difficult. I just wanna know the rules. I didn't know she could float.
Laura liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seem to be sticking around too.
Like, see, I want to throw her in the water now and just see. What? What? Oh, no, the rules. What are the rules? Oh, that's driving me crazy. They can all ride up with him, but not on each other? Like, yeah, I don't get it.
Laura liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends.
Oh.
These ones seem to be sticking around, too.
That was wrong.
Not like those losers from before.
So if they're jumping, it's okay. So if I can go up just like this, I should be able to go up just like that next time. No! Oh. So he's gonna go on her. He's going on her. Both of you jump. Jumping. Oh, okay. I didn't learn much from that one, but okay. There we go. Where's the yellow one? I don't think I can. No, I can't use the yellow one. Man, this is just ridiculous. Alright. This one moves out. The blue one moves in. Laura goes on top. She can't go up there either. He goes down. Laura goes up. To do that faster than I did. That was, well, I mean, if you're watching this, it's some help, but oh, that was a pain. All right, this is the last one, 310, so this one will end the episode. I hope I can do it somewhat reasonable time. Oh, that comes across. Okay, what's the button do?
The pixel cloud was getting closer. It was spending more and more time hovering around. Laura could tell it was making the others uncomfortable.
Oh, good. At least it cut just the height. Laura has to get up here. Oh, man. Oh, that seems fine. That seems fine. I can't get over there. Oh, it's a wall. That dotted line's a wall. Okay. This one I got this. I got this. It won't take long. Getting more of one done. Oh. This one will go up there. This one will go. I gotta have the buttons ready too. Oh no. Oh, nice. Nice maneuver. Oh, he can sit right there for now, and he can go. Right there. Oh yeah, all right. Well, that was the whole fifth level out of 10. So, we'll watch whatever, you know, the basic, all the words and stuff will come on, and then before I start the next level, I will... Watch the next episode. It's a pretty good game. I really want to see how it ends. Alright, so come on back to the 4.1.